I recently finished reading the novel, The Lord of the Flies. I'll admit, I started the book back in November of last year, but only got around to finishing it the other day. To be honest, the story bored me at first, which is why I hadn't picked it up again until this week. But as I kept reading on, the scenes became increasingly more intense and I couldn't put the book down. There was this one quote that really stood out to me. The mask was a thing of its own, behind which Jack hid, liberated from shame and self-consciousness. The mask mentioned in this quote refers to the red and white paint the character Jack had smeared on his face to help him camouflage while hunting. Well, it began as an effort to camouflage, but it soon devolved into a mask behind which he could hide his lust for blood and murder. Quickly, he convinced a whole group of civilized, well-mannered British boys to paint their faces as well and transform into violent, bloodthirsty savages. The only sane and still living boy, Eric, made a detaining gesture. "But they'll be painted. You know how it is." The others nodded. They understood only too well the liberation into savagery that the concealing paint brought. I share all this because I felt like this is such a fitting statement about our current society. Why do you think people become so emboldened to entertain fits of rage against strangers when they're behind a wheel? Or why people don't think twice about making incredibly derogatory remarks online that they would never utter to a person's face? When we get to hide behind a mask, the worst of humanity spills out of our wretched souls. Actual physical face masks are not exempt from this phenomenon. I'm not just talking about burglars wearing ski masks so they can hide their identity while ransacking the local convenience store. My primary concern is the face diaper that the entire world has been forced to wear for the last 2 years. In Korea, masks are mandated in all public areas. You could literally have people call the authorities on you for violating this mandate. Therefore, every time I walk outside, it's as though I'm encountering an endless stream of faceless individuals. All this social conditioning can't be healthy, and allowing people to grow accustomed to a world where seeing human faces in public is abnormal is a tragedy. God created our faces this way for a reason. We use our entire face to display emotion, and it takes more than just looking at someone's eyes to identify who he is. Our faces are our humanity, in a sense, and we've had that aspect of our identity stripped away from us by the state. It shouldn't be this way, and it doesn't have to be. As long as we keep the masks on, this COVID theater will never cease. I guess I'll keep my mask on in Korea though, so I don't get in trouble with the authorities of a foreign country. But just know that I am no longer neutral on the masks. I am quite literally, unabashedly anti-mask.